Any more nominations? Oh, Grace, you'll make a wonderful treasurer.
Of course, I wouldn't be treasurer if they handed it to me on a silver platter. It's a terrible job.
And now nominations are open for the office of secretary. The chair recognizes Marion Strong.
I nominate a member who, well, she's just about the most wonderful person. She's the loyalest person in the club. And she's always ready to lend a hand when you ask her to. She's intelligent, pretty, and one of the nicest persons you could ever meet. My very dear, dear friend, Lillian Appleby.
Lillian!
Are there any more nominations?
Oh, Lillian, you'll make a wonderful secretary.
Secretary is really a very thankless job, you know.
Now, let me hear nominations for the office of vice president.
Madam President.
Chair recognizes Lillian Appleby.
For the office of vice president, I would like to nominate a girl who really deserves the job. A girl who will fight for our club. You can tell that from the color of her hair. My very dearest, dearest friend, Marion Strong.
Are there any more nominations for vice president?
Marion, you'll make a wonderful vice president.
Vice president's merely a figurehead, you know. They work in name only.
And now we come to the most important office of all, the presidency. As far as I'm concerned, there's only one person who should follow me in the office of president. She has administrative ability, she's charming, makes a good appearance. In fact, she'll be a wonderful president. And I'm so sure that you're all going to elect her unanimously that I want to be the first to shake the hand of our next president. Oh. Ethel Mertz! Sure, there will be no more nominations for president. So I hereby declare the nomination.
Madam President.
Yes, the chair recognizes Mrs. Ricardo.
I think that there should be some more nominations for presidency.
Why, Lucy.
Oh, it isn't that I don't feel that you make a wonderful president, Ethel. It's just that I feel that the more democratic way is to have more than one nominee. It doesn't matter who it is, just so there are two. You understand?
Well, yeah. Well? Do I hear another nomination for president? Since there are no more nominations for president, I hereby declare the nomination.
Madam President.
Yes, Lucy.
I'd like time out for a caucus.
A what?
A caucus. Didn't you watch the conventions on television?
Well, very, very well, all right. Caucus.
Come on, Lillian, let's caucus.
You know, television has changed the thinking of the entire world. She wouldn't have had sense enough to caucus this time.
I don't think so.
Really,
that's
just...
Hey,
you
are
a filibuster.
I have always
Madam President.
Yes, Lillian.
I would like to nominate Lucy Ricardo for president.
Oh! Oh, well, I
feel that if there are two, it's the more American way of doing. It's democratic. It's